Today is the big day.
Yeah, we got a doubleheader going. Listen, I predict Marcia's going to pass her driver's test with flying colors.
Right, and I predict that Jan's going to do just great in today's debate.
And I predict that you two are great predictors.
Hi, Alice.
Hi.
Now, remember what I said about psyching yourself up, Jan.
Yeah, but I'm still nervous.
Oh, relax, Jan. Women can't be great at everything, but they make wonderful debaters.
Oh.
Listen, do you mind if I offer you a suggestion?
Oh, I'll take any advice I can get, Dad.
There is a famous old story about a man who had to get up and speak in front of some very important people, and he was petrified.
I'm with him.
Yeah, but a friend gave him some advice. Says, look, when you get up in front of those VIPs, you picture them sitting there in their underwear.
In their underwear?
Mike, is that true?
Sure it is. And worked like a charm, too, because it made him realize that his audience was only human. I mean, you can't be very frightening in your underwear.
Oh, I don't know. You should see me in mine.
I'll remember that, Dad. Thanks. Bye-bye.
Good.
Bye, honey.